So, wir spielen mal eine sauschnelle Runde GTFO, gerade noch so hier schön am Montagabend um 10 Uhr. Und danach müssen alle braven Bashis ins Bettchen. Wir spielen A1 und ich habe mir wieder ein paar Jungspunde rausgesucht im Game. Ich bin gespannt, wie die Reise läuft. Wir schauen einfach mal.
Oh, keep in mind, enemies react to flashlights.
We learned the
hard
way.
That.
We learned okay, some people just don't know.
Das hat er sehr, sehr gut erkannt. Nicht schlecht. Nicht schlecht. Guck mal, wir haben das hier vom Chip malen. Das ist schon mal eine Kleinigkeit. Die Jungs wollen tatsächlich rechts lang gehen. Oh. Okay. Ich muss mal meine Tastatur richtig positionieren. Well, that's very good. Hab mich leider erwischt. Schade. Mist. Deine ärgert mich gerade, dass er mich getroffen hat. Schade, wirklich verdammt schade. Naja, kann man nichts machen. Aber das kriegen wir schon irgendwie.
That way we can stay out of trouble.
Ja, let them snooze. Oh ja, Dope, oh ja. Aber ich habe ein schönes Anfängerteam gefunden. Ich bin mal sehr gespannt. Also mit Anfängerteams habe ich irgendwie den meisten Spaß. Mit dir natürlich den größten. Es ist A1, das ist. Ich bin die Session reingerutscht und da haben die Jungs direkt gesagt gehabt, hey, gib mir mal das erste Level.
Resource-Box hier. Resource-Locker.
Ich lasse die auch einfach mal laufen. Und gucke einfach mal ein bisschen, was passiert. Haben wir schon gesagt gehabt, das ist nicht das erste Level, haben schon ordentlich die Presse bekommen. Also von daher, ich glaube, die sind ganz gut geerdet.
Is the demo or should I save it for later?
Well, when you count your weapon ammunition together and you are below 80%, you can probably take it. But look on your teammates with your tab key.
Okay, thank you.
Danke, Dob. Schlaf gut.
So right now I'll save it. If someone needs the ammo, then just scream like, give me fucking ammo.
Well, if you wish.
Should we open it?
Yeah, sure. There's no alert.
Yeah.
Siehst du, da läuft doch schon wieder direkt. Ich will ganz kurz in die Ecke stellen. Ich muss gleich noch eine Kleinigkeit machen. Damit es auch ganz brav weitergeht. So, zack. Alright. Sieht ja schon mal im Prinzip gar nicht so schlecht aus. Ah, Mist. So früh gefreut.
There's a Seafoam Grenade on me, if you want.
Seafoam Grenade is very useful when it comes to sealing doors. You can seal a complete door with one Seafoam Grenade.
Wow.
Below empty.
Resource box here.
Med pack.
Three use, that's not bad.
And the glow sticks here.
Are glow sticks even useful?
They are not useful, or?
I don't think so.
In other levels, they're very useful because they're almost dark rooms over there. And also dark zones.
Gotcha.
Aber wenigstens schleichen die Jungs schon mal. Das können die richtig gut. Schon mal nicht so verkehrt. Aber hier ist echt nichts los. Ich erwarte aber, dass jetzt im Nachbarraum gleich wieder die ganze Horde lauert. Hier ist gar nichts. Okay. Well, the next room is famous for having all the enemies inside.
We died here a few times.
Oh, nothing so you probably special. Know.
Woo! A lot of them.
Shit. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, ich grind mal runter. Shit, was passiert jetzt? Ah, so Mist! Ach, shit. Wo ist er? Da ist er. Also. Sonst noch jemand? Ah, ja. Oh ja.
Nehme ich. Revive, thank you.
Thank you.
I don't know how did they find us. I think nobody moved. That.
Yeah, maybe flashlight, maybe movement, maybe a hammer, you don't know.
Oh, there's a chest!
Resource locker here! It sinked!
Hard drive! 1 terabyte of Horseborn.
My favorite.
Yeah, that's probably true. Why else should you send a prisoner to collect some drives?
You know, they are very precious ones. The last the last horse born in the world.
Oh my. So, guck mal, brauchen wir da drüben eine Karte? Nee, war nicht so, ne?
Oh, yeah. We need to take them because furries are preparing the attack and we need to take all of it and burn it.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, where should I place my special epic turret? Here?
Probably it's mostly useful here. Where we're standing, looking into the next room.
The second floor.
Here? I think it's perfect. Yeah, it is perfect.
Doorway is covered.
Don't stop me now.
3 Meter Radius, das heißt, nächste wäre hier. Okay, dann machen wir ein Doppelmining. You can come over with your C-Form and seal the door over here.
You mean the C-Form tripmine? Yeah?
Yes, you can... Well, not exactly the tripmine, the grenade would be nice if you got one.
I don't have. I only have C-Form tripmine and I don't know who have the grenade.
Maybe a tripmine can probably also work. I'm not very sure about that. You can place it just to the mines over there. I've set up some mines exactly, and you can place the trip mine exactly in the middle, I would do.
How do I place it? Wait.
You can be sure that the monsters will come from that door. This is mostly the case.
Here? That's the great spot. Yeah, I know it. I only had one, so.
Can they break the
Also, phone? The turret here must be completely turn around about 180 degrees, facing in another direction.
Gotcha.
Which one are you?
Yeah, that looks better.
But not perfect.
Yeah, probably the monsters will spawn and come from this direction. Because the way...
I'll place it on the, you know, I will place it on the stairs, okay?
Oh yeah, if you would like to. This is a little bit too far away, I believe. Because I would like to stand right over here and shoot the enemies. It would be nice if the turret could be around, I guess, here, for example. Yeah, yeah, perfect. That's very good. Also, you have to keep in mind that a turret will do friendly fire to you if a monster is right behind you and the turret want to shoot the monster. They will hit you.
I'm not happy with that. Okay, let's start it. Come on guys, we are ready.
I love your enthusiasm.
Yeah.
And I'm the pessimist here.
Okay. I think you know what to do with alarm class 2. You have to stand into the cycles and follow just the cycles that appear and stand still in there until they disappear.
Or until I die.
Well, this is also a solution, I guess. Come over here, please. Stand in the cycle.
Follow me. We must bioscan. Stay focused.
Oh.
Well, it's another door. Okay, they're coming through. Alright, alert is done. Look for the monsters. Oh, my mines do good work. Stay away from the mine, please. Stay away from the mine. Oh, there's a juggernaut. Oh, the juggernaut give me a nice kiss.
So big.
Wow, it was quick.
Yes, pretty sure. Guess we had...
We are good at tower defense.
I'm so proud of you guys.
I just got off mine defense, actually. So, let's open the door. Get the bucket key.
Let's get in.
Gönn mir kurz mal ein schönes Zubehör.
Gamer time! Oh, there's a syringe. I don't know if it's good. You can take it. Or I will take it.
Not pretty sure about. I guess you mean that kind with a needle, right?
Yeah, the needle.
It's
the LSD
stuff. It's a kind of cursed thing. I never used it, actually.
I know. No drugs.
But sex and rock and roll will do.
Box.
Another drugs.
Let them sleep, so we don't have to fight them.
Hmm. You okay, buddy?
Not good.
I think he's running.
Watch behind you. I botched that one.
Ah, get hit! These rats had too much LSD. I know why the syringes were so hidden.
Der Kerl macht den Drogen. Wir gucken mal, was da oben noch ist. Hier oben ist in der Regel noch irgendwas Gegnerartiges.
Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.
Hier oben ist nichts mehr, okay. Das passt doch schön. So, gucken wir mal weiter im Konzept. Na, was ist da los? Na, das funktioniert nicht. Sekündchen, bin gleich wieder am Start. Ja. Ach, also keep in mind, we don't play Call of Duty, there is fall damage.
Another thing that I have learned the hard way.
Hard drive.
Too hard. Yeah, worse than crap.
No, I have a hard lock.
Gut, damit müssten wir alle Ressourcen schon gefunden haben in dem Raum. Das Einzige, was wir nicht haben, ist der
entsprechende Key. Are terminals good? Terminals? Should I use it?
Oh, terminals are actually very good if you know the commands. You can just use a terminal and type in help or commands.
Don't worry, I'm hacker.
You are?
Yeah, I am.
He's lying.
No, I'm not!
Obviously. So, let me ask you a thing, if you're a hacker. What is the first operating system that come in mind when you look on the screen?
Wait. DOS?
I give you a hint. Yeah, you're right. Okay, you're actually a hacker. It's DOS.
Yeah,
Mojo helped me. No, we are currently studying IT.
We are at the same school.
I see.
Uni.
Did someone find actually the bucket key?
I think no, but he's if trying to open the open box. Guy, this. Okay, wait.
Okay.
Doesn't matter, wait.
Okay.
Just a shortcut.
Yeah, that's just a shortcut. Well, I look for the bucket key and I ping it for you.
So where are we going now? I think the space is empty, like my soul.
Well, I look for the object that we need, and I will ping it so it appears right now. Give me a sec. Here it comes. So it's over there. You see it?
Nope.
Then let me ping again. There it is. Just look around.
Looking.
It already disappeared again. It is over here, I guess. And when we have the bucket key, we will be able to enter the next door.
Oh. And this is where we usually die.
Probably.
So negative.
Bucket! Ich begrüße Sie. Scheiße, wenn einer von Ihnen nur pinken könnte.
I found a penny!
What?
Lucky you!
I have the penny, look at this!
Alright.
Penny!
You got a penny? I got a bucket key.
Or is it?
My precious!
So you got a ring. Alright, then let's head back. And now, gentlemen, choose your destiny.
Bioscan frame here.
Where should we go? Main objective or optional objective?
Well, the optional is the extreme, and the main is the high. There is no easy, no medium.
Let's go high. I'm so high right now.
Brag about it.
Come on, come on!
Alright, now we have unlocked the door.
Fuck, this closed.
This is no problem, just use the hammer.
Universal?
You can't open the door with a switch.
Whoa, whoa! We fucking annihilated.
Alright, prepare for the enemies.
I think we will have an alarm.
Yeah, that's right. Come on the cycle, come on the cycle.
No threat?
Da werde ich sogar vergessen, dass es hier einen Alarm gab.
On me. We must bioscan.
Wie geil ist das denn? Die hängen am C-Form. And now, gentlemen, you learned what a C-form can do for you.
That's perfect.
So, push the button. Das ist eine geile Strategie. Ohne Mist. Muss ich mir merken.
I'm invincible right now. Wow.
We have never crossed these doors.
Yeah, it's our first time here.
So, this room looks almost clear.
Almost.
And keep in mind, we just have to locate the hard drives. If we find a terminal, I can easily make out where they are. Okay, we got some sleepers.
Coming, coming.
I see sleepers.
Just wait a moment on the left side. Shh. When they look, there is a possibility that they awake even when I kill an enemy that is far off away.
Okay. Should we kill any of them?
Wait. Oh, that was lucky.
They started it. I'm not moving.
Sorry.
No problem.
So
I'm
maybe there are more enemies over there. More than the two we already see.
Wait, right now.
Don't wake them up. This place will be swarming.
Found a hard drive.
Hive under.
Hello, someone here?
Yeah, I heard someone.
Dad?
Dad?
Did you find the
new? Oma, bist du's?
Guys, come on, I will give you the ammo, okay?
Hmm.
Aren't you a sweetheart?
Yeah. Hey, you, stay.
I don't need the ammo, thanks.
But I gave it. It's time for some drugs.
Das ist interessant, ich habe aber was gehört gehabt. Wahrscheinlich vom Nachbarraum. Okay, lass mal kurz checken, da waren wir schon gewesen. Okay. So, Terminal am Start. Okay, I found the terminal. Let me just ping the hard drives. What area haben wir denn hier? Okay, 34.
I have the fog repeller.
Hm. Wir haben keine Festplatten hier. Das war. Das ist aber uncool. Wir haben noch ein Tool. This is just a tool.
Oh, I have something.
This is just a tool refill.
Terminal pink.
Yeah. Er macht einfach Türen auf, okay. Okay.
I don't like this place one bit.
Okay, and there we have a med pack.
I can get to that.
I have the fog repeller, if there's a lot of fog.
Okay, there is no hard drive over here.
Let them snooze.
Shit done on the left.
Mhm. Ah ja, okay. Das sind vier Stück. Don't move.
Not even a muscle.
I just synchronized them. I just synchronized them with my flashlight. So they move the same way and wake up the same way. It will only last for a few moments, actually. Okay. Just let me take down the enemy that is right beyond the stairs.
Okay.
Let them sleep. That way we can stay out of trouble.
Okay, the synchronizing is done. Oh, there's another one over here. Well, that's a problem. We definitely will wake one up. So, let's take care of the four people over here. Everyone gets one of them. And we make a countdown and hammer them.
Let me set into position.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready. Charge.
I think I was too fast.
Probably. Well, the same, but only with two.
Ooh, there's a pink.
Pump.
I got a two refill. I will check out after the two enemies. Who needs it? Alright.
Oh no! He just woke up.
Yeah. Your health will regain
for up long.
To 20. So let me just take a quick view. Who needs the refill?
Okay.
It's probably blue and green. Alright.
I like it.
So,
thank you.
We should head over.
What are we waiting for?
We should head over the next door. Not this one, actually.
Shortcut, just in case.
Yeah.
Running. Oh, hello.
Ooh, shiny.
The medic.
My last glow stick.
Beep, beep, boop, boop. Wait.
Just spare some glow sticks. I don't think that we'll.
Thank you.
If we need them
no
here.
Problem.
If you have up next.
Wait, you're not PP people, you are only PP.
PP storm.
PP storm. It's better than the shit storm.
Well, that's true.
But still not great.
Okay, I guess the room is cleared. We don't need anything from here. We can proceed to the next alarm door.
You're all talking like a gentleman. Proceed.
Onward.
How is your Twitch doing?
Well, currently well. Three viewers.
That's nice. You all have four.
Okay. You're welcome.
Should I place my turret here?
Could place it behind the door.
The monsters come from two kind of directions. First from the door over there, where the turret is currently looking at, and second from this door, in most cases.
Follow me.
It would be nice if you can see from the door that is right behind. Where to ping it? Oh yeah. There we go. Yes.
Yes, sir.
Wait, how did you ping it? Oh, I also can.
Middle mouse.
Nice.
Sure.
Nice.
That's what didn't do.
Premium
gehalten. Auch nicht schlecht. So, lass mal gucken, was war noch so am Start. Geht das? Ja, es geht. And also a C-Form is welcome on this door.
Bunny hopping.
Okay, I have to place at least one mine, and then we're probably good to go.
Wait. I need to close the window. It's very cold in my room.
Sure, go on. Ja, da wollen wir mal, dass er nicht erfriert. Amichael. So, it's the same procedure. A circle will appear and we all have to stand in a circle, so it would be nice if you could get over here. Everyone together. And this time is a class 3 alert. This is one class higher than the last. And therefore, we have to do more circles. Here it comes again. Very nice. Right. Very good. Oh, that's seldom that they use this door. That's interesting. Good, I had mines over there.
Yeah. No monkey this time.
So, let's open the door.
And hope for the best.
I've got a resource locker here. Okay. Be careful, there's an enemy. Got another pawn drive. At least we need one.
Finally.
Stuff.
Got a resource locker here.
And I have the last one. Nice.
I have the seventh one. All right, just follow me, and we can leave the level.
I was hoping for some big horde just running at us and we like running from it.
You can have it on the next levels, no problem.
Nope.
Yeah.
We don't play Call of Duty.
Full damage. No more weight on this side.
Well, sure. Well, that was an easy run.
Easy.
Yeah.
But feel success.
But guys, was too fast?
Slow and steady wins the race.
Guys, you wanna play next?
Sure. But the host have to click continue. Oh yeah. That's good.
So right now I play as the lobby? No. How to change the map?
You have to click on rundown and hold down rundown. Then you can change the level.
But so I just press
honestly,
the A2, yeah?
A1 is the easiest map of the whole game. So don't expect the other levels to be the same.
Okay. So should I go A2, A3, or B1, B2, B3? Or maybe we should go just A2 and A3, like normal chronological.
The numbers and the letter itself does not indicate any kind of, let's say, hardness level. You can also go for A1 again and make the difficult part, if you would like to. I guess that is the most easy way for beginners.
I think if we have you, then we can go to the A2.
Sure, if you would like. But don't expect too much from me, I'm also a beginner.
At least you know some things. Okay, so I'll change my pistol to something more powerful, like auto pistol. Or no, because it's low damage.
Carabine. It's something with ammo.
And pistol.
So, everybody ready?
Yeah, he's pressing it. Nice.
For Valhalla?
You're finally awake!
Yeah. That was it. Eigentlich mag ich es ja total gerne mit Anfängern zu spielen.
How did you call?
How deep do you want it to be?
Get that an invitation?
Aber ich meine, mein Motto ist ja nicht ohnehin. Wir spielen zusammen. Und die Jungs scheinen echt in Ordnung zu sein.
I see your box.
Then you can have it.
Lock Melter.
Oh, this is actually a very good tool if you know how to deal with their things. A lock melter can easily remove locks, this kind of digital locks and analog locks where you have to smash your hammer, and in a very quiet fashion. So you can sneak by enemies and use that to get your loot without waking them up, actually.
Dang.
Watch right side.
I'm going right. Killing the right side?
Yes. Very good.
I know.
There's another one. There's another one hiding in the dark.
I don't see him, and that's scary.
I can hear it clearly. Just use your flashlight in a more blinking way. Probably it's the next
found him.
Ah, okay, there it is.
Let them snooze, so we don't have to fight them.
Well, this is the point where glow sticks come in handy. Enemies don't wake up from glow sticks, even they get glow sticks on their head.
Noted.
Who is having a party with their knight?
Everybody!
So, you love the Backstreet Boys. Normally, I get in my stream a lot of Backseat Boys.
I found the toolkit.
I got a resource box here.
Und das war noch nicht mal wirklich gelogen.
Ooh, should I take it? Yeah, I'll take it.
What do you got?
The tool rifle pack.
Well, that is pretty nice.
And there's a terminal.
Yeah, I just use it. Give me a sec.
We gotta leave it to the professional.
Yeah. He hacked the NASA in the age of 11.
Oh, it's my normal job, actually.
Press it or not press it?
Do it.
Okay, we have a bulkhead PC over here. But no bulkhead key, actually. Well, the area is cleared. We have to go to the next.
It's come just here. So we can handle this.
Where's the second one? Okay, I can see him now. I'm taking the one on the right side. 3, 2, 1.
The one on the right side was a shooter. He's just shooting and running away from you on all fours. And the left one is a normal sleeper that'd like to kiss you with a tongue.
That's why I hate the one which are shooting.
Basically, from each of that enemy types, there is a big version. The big version of the shooter is also may rather as a chicken.
Wow.
But the correct description is big shooter. Just
long range flashlight.
But this is a very nice flashlight, but you have to select the flashlight to have the long range. It comes very handy in dark areas, so I would change it for my glow sticks.
So maybe this is
the long range.
What is downstairs?
I'll keep the glow sticks.
That's a good decision, actually.
Someone has to bring the party.
So let me just check what's up there. What is our mission? Our mission is to find 2 cryos and bring it back to the examination point in zone 42. And this is basically our spawn point. I probably have to go on the terminal and check.
There are doors with the lock.
Oh, yeah.
With alarm, sorry.
Yeah, here's the bulkhead, right. And this is a bulkhead where you can only do the extreme. So this is the middle difficulty. And every difficulty adds new elements to your quest.
Wow. Oh, there's a locker.
Yeah, sure.
Which get?
Lost sticks.
Yes.
Mine.
We'll fucking kill them with the glow sticks.
Okay.
And just like throw a shit off.
This area is already cleared. I have to go back to the terminal and check where actually the cryos are.
Do it.
So, das war Cryo Abyss. Well, I can't see a shit when you're right in front of me.
Are you sure about
terminal
that?
Hard mode.
So the first thing is zone 44 is the first cryo. And you actually have to read on the doors where are they heading. And the next cryo is in zone 46. Okay, let's head for them. So, hier war doch noch eine Security-Tür.
Got it.
Okay, das ist ein Bulkhead. Stimmt, wir brauchen den Bulkhead noch.
I love it.
Where is my dad?
Nice.
Even the computer didn't know the answer.
Sorry, we can't ping that.
Don't you want to conquest the world?
Track down the cigarettes he was looking
also,
for.
We also need bulkhead key. We have 3 bulkhead key on the maps because we have 3 difficulties on a map we can take. For all 3 would need all 3 keys, but we just need 1 key, I guess, for the main. And we have 1 in zone 43. We have 1 in zone 108. And we have 1 in zone 241. All right. I think 43 is the zone we have to head first.
Aren't we clever?
Really mature guys, really mature.
Alright, speaking of zone 43, here's the door. And
get
yeah,
in.
We have just a scan sequence, no alert.
Yay.
Someone is not human. There is imposter among us.
Guilty.
Let me kill you. Actually, your weapons do friendly fire, except for the hammer.
That's nice to know. Can I test it out?
Sure. If you would like to leave the game.
I found a box!
Nice!
So, ich werfe mal schnell ein Ammo rein. Ja, da geht noch was.
I think this area is clear. Terminal!
Ammo pack.
Oh, we got a terminal, that's good.
Glow sticks! Even more glow sticks!
Can't have enough of that.
I found an explosive trip mine.
Take it!
Oh, explosive trip mines are very useful. So, I ping a refill pack.
I can see it!
I found a cell!
So close, but so far.
Just like my dreams.
Okay, next is medipack. Okay, what? It's this way. I'm pretty sure there are monsters right around the door. So next is our main. It's a bulkhead. Don't play Call of Duty. Okay, this is our main. Oh, it's right on top.
Right behind you.
You scared the fuck out of me.
Could you ping Nuke?
Ping again? No problem.
No. Nuke.
Nuke? Oh. Like you Command and Conquer Nuke.
It would be really useful right now.
We're deep down in the earth. I don't think so. Okay. Ja, würde ich sagen.
They were not having it.
Okay.
Sorry.
Let them come to you. Just get outside where it's bright. Come out, come out, come out. Fight them where it's bright. And don't use your ammo that much. I don't expect there are so huge enemies over there. Just come over here where I am. Let them come to you.
Okay, okay. Let's go to the... wait, what's your name?
It's Bash.
Let's Bash.
To the pink one.
Yeah, that's right. I love the color. Yeah.
That stuff is curving.
Well, basically, fall back is a strategy. But she looks good on health. Therefore, good work.
I found bulkhead key 828.
That's exactly what I'm looking for. Take it. So just check out, we got everything.
Thank you.
Make sure you're at full health.
Yeah.
Gotta look I'll out for my that. Fellow Polish.
don't use the med pack when you're above 80%. Because it's total waste.
Yeah, recharge is 20%, right?
Yes, that's right.
But so I'm his sweetheart.
Left for that.
Yeah, so I love her now.
Yeah, I won't need you.
Oh. I'm just looking for leftover resources. Oh, we got a med pack that's leftover. I remember the math pack was to my right.
Let's kill them so we can make out.
There.
Just give me a sec, I will quickly sneak in and get a math pack.
Yep.
Who got a C4 launcher?
Me!
Not me!
Okay, it's green. Green, where are you? Oh, here.
Right behind you.
Okay.
Sure, thank you.
You can wait here. Just...
we are useless.
Well, when you go on stealthy things, it probably makes sense that only one guy goes.
Then we have... no one is here. Smack.
It's probably no one.
Right
no, you are not here. Not.
What sort of bukaka is this?
Come here.
This is a really lucky
you
room.
You can't run away from our love.
Watch me. Mama duck has came back.
Okay, step bro, now let's be normal.
I mean, can we really be normal?
Alright, so let's head back.
I can't feel it when near.
And we have look for the bulkhead that actually uses the main. I only found the extreme currently.
Three.
I'm helping him. Restarting the windows.
I'm just doing some things.
Unplug it, plug it back in.
Like we did last time.
Format C, yeah. Okay, zone 42 is the first one. And zone 108. Oh, this is a thing. That's currently in state unpowered. Oh, that's interesting. Well, let's head back. State unpowered, sagt er. 108, wo finde ich denn den?
Guys, wait. Let's make a train. Wait. Purple, wait.
Gotta go fast.
Wait, let's make a train. I'll sing in Polish.
Okay.
The train song, okay? Come with me.
No.
I'm the first one.
No.
Yeah. Come on.
Our conductor.
Jedzie pociąg z daleka, na nikogo nie czeka. Konduktorze łaskawy, byle nie do Warszawy.
I'm gonna shoot you.
Oh, yeah. Byle nie do Warszawy.
Okay.
I wish I learned Polish.
The song is about the train is coming from from afar. The train dig for anyone. The driver of the train just need to take us to the Warsaw.
Oh. I just want to learn it because I'm half Polish.
You're half Polish?
Yes.
Wow. From mom or from that side?
Father. I think it was my great-granddad was in the Holocaust.
Whoa.
On which side?
My father's side.
Sorry,
I think it was my father's parents.
My grandpa was in military, Polish military. In the World War II, so. He was fighting with, alongside with French or something like that.
Should be Britain, right?
In the Monte Cassino, or something like that.
Okay, guys. I would like to have one thief bomb just here in the middle of the door. Just a little bit. Yeah, I guess it should be enough. And also I would like to have a C-form right here. Yeah, perfect. Alright.
The red?
Actually, watch the mine. And we have a class 2 alert. You should set your sentries right about here. So we can just lurk them all into this hallway and they get needled by bullets. We have to make the scan pretty quick because I'm pretty sure that we have to scan nearby the mine and also the turret. And when the scan is done, we all go together over here. And therefore it should be good. Right?
Okay.
Get in the cycle.
It'll be easy.
Easy peasy.
You had to say it.
Don't let up!
Oh yeah, this is easy. Alright. Schade. Nicht aus der Ecke gekommen, wo ich es erwartet hätte.
That's all?
Yeah, sure.
Yep. I'll open the door.
Just a class 2 alert.
Hold the door.
Told you it was easy.
There's a hole.
I shall venture through the hole.
He never came back.
Yeah, probably.
Just you wait.
Ich kann was checken. Ist das 43?
Medpack! Who wants the medpack? Ah, okay, I took it.
Save it for later.
Auto ref, tool refill pack and siphon grenade.
I would take a tool refill because I lost so much mines.
Okay, there's also a lock melter because I took the siphon grenade.
I found another med pack.
We are healthy.
Where's the siphon guy?
Ah, there is the siphon grenade.
Green is the siphon guy.
Yes, that's me.
Nobody took the medpack?
Medpack is mine, actually. Give the two refill to the green guy, please.
Yes, sir.
Because Seafoam is really important.
I'm special.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. I'm here.
Thank you.
So, this is zone 40-40. 44, eigentlich. Die englische Aussprache wie der Pfeife heute. Hier ist nichts, aber auch gar nichts. Hier ist der Hund begraben. Junge, Junge, was ein Level. So, ich sehe nur eine Tür. Dann picken wir die mal auf.
Flashlight.
I hear someone.
I see
someone. I think all the enemies are behind the dome. Oh.
They're over here.
Coming!
Wait. Oh shit! I'm not pretty sure what happened actually, but the guy waked up. Ich glaube, ich hab die Taschenlampe vergessen auszumachen, scheiße. Wow, fuck! Okay, den habe ich echt nicht gesehen.
I have glow sticks.
Perfect.
Let the party.
Alright, I got a cryo. Can someone pick up the cryo? You see, the cryo is just lined in our main objective on the top left of your screen. Can someone take the cryo to our spawn point?
Where's the cryo? Wait.
We can just pick it up.
You're a strong guy. Take it.
Thanks.
I work out.
And I know it's a lie.
It's actually not. I worked out earlier today.
Oh, nice.
Tomorrow morning, I have to run.
Yeah, also run away from my mom.
So you do. I think it's the best workout. Well, greatest
plan. The
belt
is heavy. And I have 20 years, I am 20 years old, so that's funny.
28?
20.
Oh, 20.
I tripped, I'm 24. I feel like I'm 40.
Yeah, not a feeling.
Yeah, yeah. Just go find something to fuck.
Okay. I guess over here everything is cleared out.
Carefully going down the ladder.
Yeah, sure.
You better watch out.
So, erstmal gucken.
Because is it union regulated ladder?
Was haben wir denn hier?
You better not cry.
I just peek in the room over there if there's anything useful.
This map is huge!
Oh, I don't think so. Oh, scheiße. Bin ja zu schnell weggerannt.
Hacker Guy. Hacker Man. Glowstick.
I hear someone.
Me too, on the left, I think. One on the left.
I got an ammo pack here. Just collect it if you can.
I have the med pack. I'll just...
Okay.
Maybe you should wait for the green.
Hey, buddy. What do you got? Do you get an ammo pack? Just grab it over there.
Wait.
Other side.
I have it.
I have such a bad sense of direction.
Nice.
Three on the left.
Leave them be, just leave the room. I don't think that is really necessary. I check out if there is anything, but I don't believe that this is really necessary to take them out.
So you're not doing it for fun?
Well, if you would insist, go and take your time.
We got sleepers.
Mal gucken, ob der Fang gleich da hinten losgeht.
Dead. See, that was kind of fun.
So, you expected this? 44.
King of the Hill. I think the developers should make the weapons feel more like, you know, when you're shooting, then it feels like rah-bah-bah-bah-bah.
Recoil.
Yeah,
so like a Christmas tree.
More bounce.
Da-da-da-da.
Yeah, more bounce. Just like in the Call of Duty Modern Warfare, when you're shooting the AK, you feel this weapon, you know.
I will request a few grenades.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
Or maybe 3. No, 4. Or maybe.
But I'm not pretty sure if we have to take the room, but there is a cell. Oh, right over there. Just let me get sneaky a little bit.
Okay, we'll watch you. Epic moment! Let's bash versus.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
Shit. Well, not so epic.
Cut it. the day, you know, saw us.
I have actually no idea. Mine. Well, it was not that why I'm come here in the first place.
What is better, explosive trip mine or siphon grenade? Hello?
There is a cell over here, I guess.
I still have a trip mine.
Let me head to the terminal and ping it again, and you guys look for where it is.
Okay, I'm back.
Ping incoming. It's over there.
See it.
Okay.
This isn't the right one.
Yeah, this is the right one.
We need
actually.
975.
Well, this is a battery. This is not a cryocell, this is a battery.
What do we do with it?
Just use it with a kind of generator.
Yes, there was some kind of generator a while back.
Okay. Big dragon dildo.
Will it charge my vibrator?
Yes,
I'm pretty sure.
Probably. Probably, and he will come instant.
Well, I'll see you guys later.
Have your time.
He took the fucking battery.
Okay, das ist lustig.
If you know, I'm good at technology, so I can help you with installing this on your big dildo.
Oh, so you
double
can
the power
into
and we're
the
good.
Generator and then plug your vibrator into it.
Run in. Where should we go now?
Hmm.
And should I be bringing the cell with us?
Manu, was ist das denn? Wir sind beide noch nicht am Start. I guess the generator must be around here somewhere, but I'm not really sure about.
Somewhere here it was. Isn't it marked on the map?
We didn't see the generator actually.
I think it was big blue thing.
You would actually see a generator symbol on the map, but there is none, so I suspect that we haven't discovered it right now. Maybe we can leave the cell here, this is mostly central on the map. And I have to check out on the terminal what to do next.
Terminal won't show us a generator?
So, das war jetzt aber auch nicht mehr so weit weg, glaube ich. Das Ding war in Zone 46 gewesen. Gelle, und wo ist die Scheiße? 46? Naja, da ist es zumindest nicht. 46 is the next zone we have to go. We have to read on the doors where they're heading to. So, warte mal, wo war das andere Scheißding? Na, da nicht, da. Okay, this is not the door.
Well, there's only one left.
Yeah, probably.
Meow.
Hab ich gesagt. 46, ne?
Show off.
Aber da waren wir auch schon drin gewesen, über den oberen
Part. Meow. I'm drifting. Meow.
Oh, you can actually slide in the game. Just a little bit.
I'll do it.
You have to gain a little bit of speed for some seconds, and then you have shortly, very shortly and gently press your crouch key. The door has no power, see. And this is actually the door where we have to be. Okay, you have the battery right here. We have to look for the generator. Generator 916. Okay. I have no clue where that is. But we can find out for sure.
How does it look like?
Well, don't know how to say that. Looks like a generator.
Like generator?
It's yellow. So, was ist das nächste Terminal? Ach, da. Da unten war's.
We haven't gone through here yet.
Ach. Nicht Gwen, Jen! Junge, Junge. Fuck, was hat er gesagt? Ich glaube 9, 916. Okay. Der Generator ist hier. Na dann. Der Generator ist hier.
On me. Got a bioscan.
There it is.
Coming.
Was hat er jetzt gemacht? Wo ist der Scheißgenerator jetzt? Oh, here it is. Found it.
And also you can ping generator.
Yes, I've done it.
Oh.
Sweet, dude.
Well, we have a class 2 allot over here, so let's prepare for that.
Explosive trip mine.
No, this is not a very good position for that. I would go with the trip mine centralized here.
Can I pick it up? No.
Oh. Okay. Well, probably the explosion will get added.
Let's be honest, mine's not any better.
Okay, see. Did someone knock on the door?
If I will smash it?
That's a problem. You don't should do that, because door has health bars. And the enemy will smash the door. And it would be a huge problem when the enemy will not stuck in not long enough on the door for being together. Alright.
Should I foam anything?
I would say yes, just form booth doors if possible.
Can do.
Anywhere sentry?
Yes, but keep in mind that the enemies will follow just to us. Every enemy knows exactly where we are in the level. There is no looking for us, they know where we are. So when a sentry is right on top where it's currently be, I don't think it's very useful. Was der englische BH?
There need to be some sort of choke point.
Probably best position for sentry is here. Yes, should be. Jopi, wieso bist du denn noch wach, Digga? Kannst du nicht pennen oder was? Hat der Bio keinen Rhythmus mehr? Okay, das ist vielleicht ein bisschen ungünstig mit der Knarre da an der Ecke, aber so, jetzt komm. Wir werden jetzt ein bisschen rummachen, dann Class 2 Alert, easy.
I have ammo, if anyone needs.
I have 41, I don't think it's
I think we're good. Just do that class 2 a lot. No.
Reload.
Dope, ich weiß genau, was du meinst. Ich hab vorhin gepennt wieder. Aber ich hab's auch echt nötig gehabt. Okay, wo sind die rein? Noch nirgendwo. Hä? Wo sind die? Oh lol! War noch die Tür? Steh schön im Schussfeld von der anderen Knarre, sau gut, ey. Ah ja, der ist weg. Dann passt doch. Sind die reingekommen? War da noch eine? Hä? Was habe ich nur übersehen? Oh, ohne Mist. Wo sind die rein? Ach, scheiße, da hinten, die habe ich vergessen. Okay.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yeah, no problem. Babe.
Ammo?
Yep, I need.
Well, you guys good?
Nah, I'm good.
Then open the door. Make sure your flashlights are off.
Green one. Don't move.
Ach ja. Also bei mir wäre das wahrscheinlich so dope.
I'm making photos of them.
Würde wahrscheinlich erst so gegen 3 Uhr einpennen und morgens wird total geredet auf der Arbeit da. Irgendwie so The Walking Dead.
Clear?
Well, you can consider yourself as lucky.
Let's check it out.
Der Boss laut und clear.
Come on, you can do it.
Yeah, I'm proud.
Believe on you.
I'm a bag. Anybody wants?
Oh.
For this.
Also mein Wecker haut mich morgen wieder um 6.15 Uhr aus dem Bett.
I'll take a hit.
Ich glaube, ich schon wieder so hab mit Kaffee voll. Das ist dann wieder kein Mensch auffällt.
The power of Big PP.
Hm.
It's intimidating, but sexy. Yoink.
Well, the room is filled. Totally filled with enemies.
You have the bioscanner?
No, but I can see it.
You have ears?
I have eyes.
Whoa, I have a huge flashlight. Let's check it out.
Don't wake them up. This place will be swarming in seconds.
Wait. Where did... Did you open this door?
Sure. Not yeah, this one, not this one. Ah. Oh.
Now close it back in.
Ah, just kidding. Good. Very good.
That is hell.
I hear something. Behind the doors, I'm standing.
Whoa, I did it. I hack it without...
You make me so proud.
Anybody wants the huge BP flashlight? There's a huge BP flashlight if you want.
Found a resource locker here.
Ah, no need for that.
I got glow sticks.
I have 3 glow sticks.
I have 11.
I don't have that.
Sentry Fan 42, 68. Oh, das ist Leute. Did someone leave his sentry behind? Yeah, I think Red is it. Red,
yep.
Your sentry is still deployed. Would you like to get it?
Yes, sir.
Oh no, that's bad.
Hmm. Okay, zwei Stück. Mal da so rumfliegen? Nix? Okay.
I don't think this is the way for my sentry.
Oh. Careful, there's enemies right behind you.
Ich hab die schon gleich wieder rumlaufen sehen. Hm. Schönes Terminal. Ach, das war jetzt sowas klar. Shit.
What is better, explosive trip mine or the seafoam grenade? Because I have one here.
Seafoam grenade, you can actually seal doors.
So I'll take the explosive. I will take the seafoam. The grenade, the explosive one.
The grenade is much better.
Oh, you took my old glow sticks.
I got a med pack over here. Found a resource box here. In case someone has a slot free for that.
I have ammo pack, so. And 4 users on it, so.
Oh, dope. Steht morgen nicht viel an bei dir?
Is my sentry mark on the map?
Ob morgen viel auf dem Programm steht. Da du heute schon worken warst, weißt du das ja bestimmt schon. Über die Long Range. Also wir haben die 46 und ich habe immer noch nicht... Warte mal, wo ist... Ach, da war der scheiß Terminal. So, da gucken wir fix. Oi, okay.
Found it.
Yay!
Before the cryo? Okay.
No, something more important.
Oh, and that is?
I have that PP storm on my side.
And cryo is immer noch ongoing. Weil cryo ist ja auch in...
Yeah, I don't need medics. I only need your kisses.
Ich hab mich verdippt, ich muss ins Bett, Alter. Hey, du hast die cryo.
Trick mines.
Und so viel Stuff hier am Start. Wobei, warte mal, ich glaube, das letzte... Was kann ich
I think the last bench is more quieter than usual.
Well, yeah, I'm tired actually.
What time is it?
It's about almost midnight.
Oh jeez.
All right, so we have boost cryos, and let's head back to the launch point. Gotta do the again.
I was trying to get on the ceiling.
Oh, Might Knight wäre auch geil, Alter. Mit Katzenohren. Das Ding geht auf?
No breaking doors for you.
I didn't actually expect the door to
open
get up.
It. I wanted to see how long they
so,
did that.
So, which buddy has this, the cryo?
I got it.
It's blue? Okay, perfect. So, the second cryo is just in place?
Yes.
Ah, perfect. You guys are awesome.
You're also too cool. Orders?
You make a really good leader.
Yeah.
I just wander around until I'm told what to do.
Alright.
Wait, don't get in. Kiss me.
Get that room.
Okay. Just look for enemies. Deploy your turrets. Very good.
Being light up.
Glow sticks, come on!
Yeah! Okay, das macht was voll Spaß.
Green glow couch.
Don't forget to reload. Alright guys, GG.
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 Alright, was a pleasure to play with you.
We'll see next time.
Yeah, most probably.
And can I add you here play? Can I add you here?
Unfortunately,
you don't want...
not, but when you go on my website, it's letbash.de. There's also an English version for that. You can go on Discord, and I have a text channel there where my friend's ID from Steam is.
Okay. And have a good night and have fun with streaming.
All right, you too.
Sleep
Thanks
well.
For playing. Bye.
Nice week.
Bye.
See ya.